and think of pushing their shoulders out, which picks up their inside wing, but it pushes it out as it goes towards the shoulder. And that's why I kind of put these jumps here on purpose too. You want to bend around them. Try not to let your horse dive towards them. Push them away. That's it. Push them away. Hold them over. Good effort. Hold them over. That's it, Kayla. Good. Now we're going to go straight ahead at B, or you go straight ahead there, Espen, and then let him stretch a little. And you should feel a little change in their trot. It should feel more forward, a little longer. Good. All right, let's take the slack back out. So just until you feel the bit. Change the bend in the middle. Good. All right, inhale, go across. Here, here, here. Head through the middle, right leg at the bird. Espen and B, circle right. Good, Kayla. She still sped up a little, but she stayed over there. Good job.